that in doing that, what you're doing is encouraging the next generation of scientists to come. You're saying, well, you want to be soccer players, you want to be rock stars, yes, but this is also something that's celebrated and valued on the same level. And then obviously, in my view, that will encourage more people to go into these areas. And that's what we really want, isn't it? What we really want to do is accelerate the acquisition of knowledge.